We are in Dimapur? Dimapur. Let's get a video. We are in Dimapur right now, and in the car right now is my very first fan on FK Deliciousness, and we are about to go see a different side of India. Come on. No, seriously.
Okay.
All right, so this is how people get around in northeast India. We are in a, what do they call it, auto rickshaw?
Auto rickshaw, yeah.
And how long does this trip take to get into where we're going?
Maybe like an hour, half an hour?
An hour to half an hour?
Yeah.
All right.
Yes, it depends on the traffic.
How long has it been driving for?
Five years.
What did he do before this? What does he prefer more? Driving an auto rickshaw or selling vegetables?
It's part, man.
Yeah?
It's like when there is vegetable season, when there's crop harvest, he would sell. When there is no harvest, he would just go and drive his auto.
Wow. Did he grow up here? How much has Dimapur changed throughout the years?
So government change. Pragmatic leadership, maybe.
Pragmatic leadership, okay.
I don't know, I'm just using some AI tools.
Okay. Ask him this question.
Yes.
For somebody who is first time to Dimapur, what are the things that we should see, experience, do? Having conversations here and no one's telling me anything.
So he says like you need to try the local food.
Go ahead, listen, try the local food.
Have to go to the local sightseeing. And he's suggesting to go to Kohima, which we're anyways going tomorrow.
Wonderful, wonderful. The entire video is going to be the ride from the airport to where we're going. Kind of give you guys an inside look on what Dimapur looks like. And we saw Calcutta in the last video. This is completely opposite of a big city. This is very, I wouldn't call it rural, but very hometown feels. And I don't think many people ever get a chance to come into this area. Can you ask him, has he traveled much through India? Can you ask him, has he traveled much through India? Chennai. Oh. What about Chennai did he like so much? Can you ask about the people of Nagaland? What are the people like out here? Ask him if Dimapur is safe. Dimapur is safe.
Even in my opinion, a lot of these places are safe.
Sure. It seems very safe out here. I don't feel threatened at all. ask him where he learned his English from. Kids? Does he own this rickshaw? Does he own this rickshaw? Oh, this is what they mean by traffic jam. Okay, he said, hold on. How is this an actual road? I'm not quite sure.
Seeing a shortcut.
Whoa. Oh my god, this is so bumpy. If you got this part of the video, I apologize for the rockiness, but this is how the roads are here in Dimapur. Oh. kids coming home from school. Whoa. Craziest shortcut I've ever seen. And it pops you out on the other side of the road. That's amazing. That's amazing. Good job. We're back on the road. Here we go again. We made it really easy to get from the airport out here. The city looks very, it's home, right? It's very homey here. It's quite nice. The feel, it is completely different than Calcutta. I'm gonna really enjoy the next couple days out here. Slow things down, eat some great food, and show you guys just a really different side of India. Okay, let's see this room, shall we? Okay.
This one, keep it here.
Okay. Okay, see the room. Oh, very nice. Very nice. And Suda, how much is this per night?
$3,000.
So $30, $35 a night?
Yes.
That's good? Yes. That is a good bed? Okay.
Reception number, room service number is within
me. Thank you.
So if you want
anything, you can just call me. Thank you. Oh, the bed is good. Spacious room, clean. It's all you really need for $35 a night. I think that's a really good deal. So when you are in Dimapur and you want a place to stay at, check out this place, Hotel Tuzi. See ya.